When we add a layer, you can see the special effects button in the toolbar below. Select special effects to enter the add special effects page. Click the sign in the lower left corner. You can call up all the special effects list. There are many special effects, most of which can be set by value. When the special effect is selected, close the interface. You can see that we have successfully added the special effect. Of course, you can continue to add the special effect by clicking the sign. Adjust the position of the dots of start and end above to set the time position and duration of the special effect. In addition, we can see that there is a red square on the special effect icon just now. Click to enter to edit the value of the current special effect. The value of each special effect is different. You can use this value to set different keys. The actual effect is different when the frame changes. If you don't want a special effect, click the delete button in the upper right corner of the special effect.